Christmas tradition. We decorate the Christmas tree. On Christmas Eve, we wait for the first star on the sky. This is a sign that we can eat a traditional Christmas Eve supper. Polish tradition says that there should be 12 dishes on the table. We eat fish, especially carp, cabbage with mushrooms and specific Polish dish called pierogi. After the supper, we find the present under the Christmas tree. We also sing carols and at midnight we go to the church, a special mass called Pastelka. On the first and the second day of Christmas, we meet with our family and friends and spend time together.
Merry Christmas!